Descendants of Hans Christian Hague want state officials to put his statue back outside the state capitol. Protesters tore down the statue last month and threw it into Lake Monona, saying it sent a false message of equality that doesn't exist in Wisconsin. Hague was an abolitionist and Civil War colonel. His statue was installed outside the capitol in 1926.